Today, we'll show you how to get started with JPRO and connect to a vehicle. To start, power up your laptop and ensure you have an active internet connection. If you're using one of the newer LTE cards, this process should be automatic. If this is not the case, navigate to the bottom right-hand corner of your screen and click on the Wi-Fi button in the toolbar to confirm or initiate a connection. Now you're ready to launch JPRO. Double-click the JPRO icon on your desktop. You should see the JPRO home screen. To connect to the truck, we must first connect the adapter to the laptop, then to the vehicle. Connect the USB cable to the side of the adapter labeled Computer. Locate an available USB port on your computer and plug the other end of the USB cable into the laptop. Next, we must select the right cable for the vehicle we're connecting to. Heavy and medium duty cables are color-coded based on the truck's diagnostic port. Other cables, such as those used on off-highway equipment, are black. For this example, we're connecting to an International Workstar, so we select the green 9-pin cable. Connect this cable to the 26-pin connector on the side of the adapter labeled Vehicle. Then attach the other end to the vehicle. Ensure it aligns properly with the pins on the diagnostic port of the vehicle. Now check your adapter to verify the lights are illuminated. There should be a blinking indication on the data light. With everything plugged in, we can now connect JPRO to the truck. For complete functionality, we recommend you turn the key to the key on, engine on position. Click the connect button on the top left side of your screen and select the connector you are using. JPRO will begin the connection process, which typically takes about a minute. At this point, you may hear clicking noises from your DLA adapter. This is normal and nothing to worry about. Notice in the top left corner, the software indicates it's acquiring vehicle information. Once JPRO analyzes the data, the information will populate onto the main screen. Please wait until the connection is complete, which is indicated by the toolbar at the top illuminating and the acquiring vehicle details message going away. You've now formed a live connection and can begin diagnosing and troubleshooting the vehicle.